in May. May 6th is our next concert. But we're lucky enough to get this auditorium, and so I hope you really enjoy the concert. Students have worked very hard, and I think are singing wonderful. I meet your kids two or three times a week for about 50 minutes a period. So it's not a lot, but we work hard, and the students have done, I think they've proved a lot over this year. So I'm very proud of them, and I'm sure you are too. This is just a bit different tonight. We're starting a few minutes early, so I can have students warm up their voices right here in front of you. So, hope you don't mind. Here, students, just stand up.
Mind. Fate tell us all the time. made up of 20 girls that rehearse twice weekly. This evening, the girls would like to entertain you with this popular song from the 1950s. Enjoy Lollipop.
The 6th grade students in the choir would like to sing a song called Lollipop. Listen to the students sing for you, then add actions, and then split into parts.
Vinegar! The sixth grade choir will now sing Jehoshaphat the Battle of Jericho. Mrs. Jane is very proud of these students for being able to sing in two parts. Enjoy listening to this exciting spiritual.
Our first selection is called Round the Top. This is a very familiar arrangement. Listen carefully to the words of the song.
Sounds like this.
Don't you play?
and the voice part sounds like this.
Musical theme, set my honey a dream, the mortal flame is some rain. Just change that classical name to some sweet, beautiful tray. If you will play for my copy of the tune that is chopped, you'll get all my thoughts. And that is simply because I want to listen to Ray.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
chance to watch the Tom Sawyer musical in class. The song portrays three characters, Aunt Polly, Cousin Sydney, and Cousin Mary. The following students will sing a small ensemble at the end of the song. Lexi Zawoski, Fanya Nee, Randy Olson, Kelsey Schwendeman, and Robin Crisabella.
Just keep turning away.
The eighth grade choir would like to sing Catch a Falling Star for you this evening. This has been a favorite of the choir and we are anxious to share it with you. We are lucky enough to find four students to play some percussion instruments for us. Enjoy the song.
Thank you.
asking the 8th grade chamber choir to like to entertain you with this popular Disney production, Colors of the Wind. Listen as Derek Anderson and Stephanie Sherman can do it.
The next concert will be May 6th at the middle school commons. See you then.